One of the things that we've seen in the last number of years in Christianity is a large group of young adults who have walked away from the faith. Those folks call themselves different things, the deconstructionists or ex-evangelicals, but it is a real problem. It seems like in that particular period of time, when you're in college or late high school, it's a real formative time and people have just decided that they just don't want to be a part of the faith anymore. A lot of that has to do with the fact that they don't want to be part of the church. The church has hurt them, or they perceive there to be a hurt in their lives from the church or pastors or these sorts of things. And we have an idea, and we want to present to you a new program that we have decided to start here at Harvest. It is a ministry apprenticeship, and it's a year-long program where you can spend a whole year learning theology, working in the local church, seeing all of its warts and problems, but ultimately at the end of the year, we think that you would gain a real appreciation and love for the local church and a deepening love for Christ. So we're hoping that this is perhaps a means to help people continue walking in the faith, but also a means to maybe give you an appetite for church ministry going forward, whether that's in kind of a lay capacity, you know, working on an elder board or just serving in the church in the future, or ultimately maybe working as a pastor or something like that. This is a good first step. So, listen, if you are somebody who is in high school or a young adult, not sure what you want to do in the future, but in the back of your mind, you've been thinking, I really want to deepen my understanding of the scriptures, my love for God, and maybe I'm interested in serving the local church, this would be a great program for you. The Ministry Apprenticeship Program. We're really excited for what's going to be.